It is the year 2021. Have you ever wondered at this age and time, have scientists finally found a cure for baldness? I mean, 75% of men experience balding by the age of 35, and it's about time some genius create a cure for that, right? This week, I will go through some exciting studies on the latest hair loss research that looks promising. And stay tuned to the end of the video for an added bonus. Hi, my name is William and I share science-based evidences on products, claims, and effective methods related to health and beauty concerns so you can make an informed buying power. If you're new to my channel, do consider subscribing as I upload a new video every Friday and click on the bell icon to get notified of new videos. When available, links to cited articles are provided in the description below. Reversing baldness in the future may be as simple as wearing a hat, thanks to a new non-invasive, low-cost hair growth stimulating technology tested successfully on mice. A study published in the American Chemical Society Nano Journal in 26 November 2019 by Guang Yao et al. The device tested on nude mice and lab rats, which stimulates hair growth just as effectively as two different compounds found in baldness medicines such as minoxidil. Higher hair follicle density and longer hair shaft lengths were observed in these mice at the end of the study. The device stimulates the skin with gentle, low-frequency electric pulses which coax dormant follicles to reactive hair production. It doesn't cause hair follicles to sprout anew in smooth skin though. Instead, it reactivates hair-producing structures that have gone dormant. This can be used as an intervention for people in the early stages of pattern baldness, since the electric pulses are incredibly gentle and don't penetrate any deeper than the very outermost layer of the scalp. The devices don't seem to cause any unpleasant side effects. This work provides an effective hair regeneration strategy in the concept of a non-pharmacological self-powered wearable electronic device. Another study published in the Journal of Experimental Dermatology, August 2015 edition, by researcher Ki Min Sohn and colleagues, also demonstrated the positive effects of electrical stimuli on hair regrowth. In a lab, cultured human dermal papilla cells or a part of the human scalp were electrically stimulated with different parameters, settings, and alternating current. Cell proliferation and hair growth gene expression was measured at low voltage power and low frequency with alternating current. In vitro proliferation of human hair was successfully induced. A significant increase in hair growth gene expression was observed under the same settings. A similar result was also obtained in animal model within just 6 weeks. Now this is really exciting news indeed. From another study done by Loing et al. Published in the Journal of Cosmetic Science, March 2013, demonstrated a compound containing two active ingredients, red clover extract and a biomimetic peptide, to have greater hair follicle growth in culture as compared to the gold standard drug for today's hair loss treatment, which is minoxidil. 30 volunteers with recessing hair were recruited for this randomized placebo-controlled study. Clinical efficacy following daily topical application of the mixture to the scalp was checked using trichrome scan for the measurement of human hair. Human hair goes through three stages, which is anagen, the growing phase where the cells in the roots of the hair are rapidly dividing, catagen, which is the end of growing phase, and telogen, the resting phase before hair are being shed off. Within 4 months of application, anagen hair increased at an average by 13%, telogen hair density decreased by 29%, and the anagen to telogen ratio increased by 46% over baseline in treated group. results strongly differed from those of the placebo group, it was found that red clover extract is able to inhibit the 5-alpha reductase activity responsible for converting testosterone to dihydrotestosterone, which is the main cause of androgenic alopecia or hair loss. This inhibits hair follicle shrinkage and improves hair anchoring. However, do take note that all of these new hair growth findings only work in recent hair loss subjects. If you have been bald for a while, then this may not yet be suitable for you. Who knows, in another 10 years time, science will be able to grow hair in completely bald scalps. For those of you who are wondering if there is anything that works as well right now, well, although I do not have any electrical devices recommendations for you to wear, I do have an effective hair loss system that incorporates somehow all the above studies in their products. It is the ageLOC Nutriol Scalp and Hair System. Now, what is the ageLOC Nutriol Scalp and Hair System? Simply, it is a holistic hair beauty system containing powerful ingredients for a scientifically advanced treatment that, when combined with the ageLOC Galvanic Spa, delivers instant benefits for your hair and lasting results up to your scalp. Noticeable ingredients include red clover and peptide blend, licorice root extract blend, ageLOC proprietary blend for scalp, pentanol, vitamin E, and other antioxidants. Bear in mind, the ageLOC Nutriol Scalp and Hair System is recommended to be used together with the ageLOC Galvanic Spa. The Galvanic Spa is a device that uses galvanic currents and ionic charges in delivering key ingredients to optimize efficacy. This is the closest device that uses electricity to stimulate hair growth. Now, how does it work? Now, imagine magnets. The serum is, let's say, positively charged. And if the device channels the same positive charge, products are pushed away by the galvanic currents and driven to the skin or scalp for better absorption. An internal study was done by the company itself and the results were amazing. More than 100% improvements were reported for volume and hair softness within 6 months, and less than 70% hair breakage was seen from brushing at the end of the study. I did mention about the ageLOC Nutriol Hair System in detail in my last video. If you have missed out and you want to see testimonials of my mother who suffers from thinning hair since forever and a few other customers as well, do click on the cards above. If you are interested to support me and this channel, an affiliate link will be available in the description below for you to purchase this ageLOC Nutriol Hair Loss System, and I will get a small commission without adding any cost to you. The link will bring you to a free sign-up page according to your country where you are entitled for a discount up to 30% off your purchase. If your country is not listed below or if you have any inquiries, do send me an email or slide me a DM on Instagram and I'll be happy to help you. Looking forward for your email and DMs. Till then, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.